Today I'm going to show you a beautiful paddy field. Get ready. They have been very adventure. You can see a lot of people jogging there. And a nice view, windy, very breeze, beautiful fresh air, no pollution, environment very clean. So we can jog every day and we can get a healthy life. So at this moment, we are walking from the Taman Sri Pinang Sumapuyu. The paddy field is right behind, another 10 minutes walking distance, we can reach there. As we reach there, you can see yourself the beautiful view of the paddy field. At this moment, there's a lot of rain. It's a rainy season now. So the weather is beautiful. You can see the village, kampung, and the surrounding taman. In a short while, we are going to reach the paddy field. We are going to cross the road, the main road. We are going to cross the paddy field. You can see the beautiful view as you reach. At the moment, we are still in the our Taman Sri Pinang Sumapuyu. Okay, so let's get it done. I'm going there with my daughters to do some exercise there. Okay, this place is wonderful, very beautiful place. I think maybe you like it. You can join with us. Let's go now. As now you can see, we are going to cross the road and we are approaching the paddy field anytime now. Let's begin our adventure. My left hand side is a used car dealer. He's selling the used car. And you can see on our right, there's a big crane under the Jabatan Tali Air. So the water is full. You can see the drain full of water because every day evening it's raining. So this is the way to the paddy field. Water gate here to control the water by low tide and high tide. During rainy season, they will open the gate. Okay, let the water flow to the Sungai Prai. So I just, you can see full of water in the drain. Okay, on my left hand side, you can see a taman, double story house here. Yes, double story. The name of the taman is Taman Selayang Indah. So at this moment, I'm still walking at the barn. So far away, you can see the long distance of the paddy field. You can see very clearly, you can see people cycling and doing their jogging. So now it's evening, 10 minutes to 6. The weather is very fine, cool and windy. Hopefully today it won't rain. Already rained earlier. You can see here on the right hand side, foundry shop. This is a small foundry, like industrial area. It's called Maklum. On my left hand side, you can see the stream. Deep water flow from Kepala Batas all the way to Sungai Prai. It's all fresh water. You can see a lot of fish inside here, fresh water fish. Normally people will come do fishing here. Maybe if you have got luck today, we can see some people fishing up the stream. So let's go, come on. This is the paddy field which I mentioned you earlier.
we look around.
So beautiful with the view. It looks like a lake.
The area is very big.
It goes to until the Kepala Batas town. So far away, you can see it. Far away. They like it because of the environment. The environment here is very clean. Huh? Very clean. It's not polluted. People are here all very healthy because of this environment. Okay, come on. We move again. We move forward. Follow me. Here one uncle is cycling now. Right behind of me. And on the left-hand side, you can see a beautiful kampung. The kampung name is Pekandara. This place is called Pekandara. Okay?
You have more to see. Follow me.
Hi, kawan-kawan. We are still walking in the barn. This barn is quite very far, a few kilometers. Fingers about 1 hour to finish the round, okay? You see behind of me and my left hand side, you can see they are building a new house here. Building a new house here because of the environment here is very clean. That's why they buy land here, they build a house here. This is under construction. Judge yourself, how does it look? Saturday and Sunday, there will be more people walking around here. So you can see, today is working day, you can see less people. This is the best place for us to do jogging.
People cycling.
see, we are coming end of the road, end of the jogging track here. The barn you can see behind me, beautiful housing scheme, double story house, situated beside the paddy field. If you come by the roadside, if you come from Taman Layang Indah, you can come straight into the taman and you can park your car over here safely. There's no problem. You can park your car there and you can do your jogging here. Your car is safe here, no problem. See, we are going to end the jogging track now. We are already walk around 6 kilometers. We have finished jogging around 6 kilometers and we'll continue the next day. We are crossing the bridge now. We are taking a short route to go home now. So here, you got to climb up the staircase to go to the taman. You are climbing up this staircase. You must climb carefully or you might fall down. Okay? Okay. After I complete my jogging, I will take a rest here for 5 minutes. Then I will go home. Can I have a water, please? So, I'll take a little bit of water. This is the place where I sit always after I finish my jogging. This is the very usual route I take. It takes about 10 minutes to 15 minutes to reach my home. Straight ahead this road. You see here, we are in front of the road. And now we are going home. This is the way home. From here, around 5 minutes, I've reached my home. And I will take rest for half an hour. Then I will take my bus. Hope to see you again. Thank you. Bye bye. Hope you enjoyed our video clip. Thank you. Bye.